What's up, everybody? So I'm here at my grandma's, and all my cousins are here. Well, some of them. I'll be showing y'all around with them and all my crazy cousins, and try to make a day of it. So let's get on it. Look at these crazy kids. Crazy kids. What are you doing that thing again?
Look at this.
Look, he's fat. You sure gained a lot of weight over like 2 minutes.
My belly.
You better get one in there.
Sorry, that was my.
Oh, you're watching Dexter. That's a good show. Haven't seen this show. Well, Sebastian, is this the one that you went to check out? Is this the one that you put on because I put on yesterday or no?
She wanted it.
Oh, good choice.
Yes, I love this.
I missed the old shows. Johnny Bravo, Powerpuff Girls, yeah. This. I'm surprised you know about those. He likes to cuddle or something.
Now it's my turn.
See, now he's gonna go back under the tent here. No.
Try.
Face me, Dad.
I'm not. No, you're gonna go back over there. He switches like everything.
It's a crazy family. What are you drinking? Water?
Hey.
Hey.
Y'all got any Mountain Dews?
Mountain Dews?
No, we don't have any Mountain Dews.
She laughed at me like, oh, he loves Mountain Dews so much. That boy.
Say hi, Nino. What are you doing?
This.
You like the like this Joker? Was this the Joker hideout? Whose are these?
Those are
Mark's stuff.
I didn't know he had these.
He said there's all his toys. These.
Yeah, but this looks newer. Oh, you don't know. Oh, I guess not.
That's a Joker.
Well, this one, because they have new ones like these too. That's why they look kind of similar. They're gray like that. Yeah. Look at this cute puppy.
That's Bailey.
Yeah.
What did you do?
Bailey is cute.
Did you spill your water all the time? Memories all alone.
Bailey!
Oh, she's a sweet doggy. You having fun? Look at all these toys.
Hey.
70s toys, man. These are old. It's pretty cool, man. These are like my cousin's original.
Those are in the water.
Yeah, it's great. That's great. What are you doing? That's an old 70s. But yeah, like, what's in that shit? I don't remember what he had in there. What are you doing? What is this? What are you doing? Batman shirt. Yeah, yeah. Have you been playing?
Yep.
With the puppy? She likes to chase you. Are you going to chase her? Go get her. Go bite her. I'm just kidding. This is West Texas. Oh, is she chasing you? I was like, go bite her. She's not gonna bite her. Oh, she's having fun. That's cute. A little girl and a little puppy having fun. Friends of the life.
Well,
this is my cousin right here, Patrick. Yeah.
A balding male pattern.
Already? Yeah, like I never actually went in here. My grandpa built this. Oh yeah.
Hey.
Hmm.
Like,
let's go.
Oh, there's another. There's some more up there.
Yeah, dude.
Man, what's your face?
Who?
Bella. She was like,
yeah, all these acres come off those two trees over there.
I said, do you see how gigantic this is? Those little baby trees ain't making this.
Yeah, those are from maybe that big tree. I don't know how long they've had those. Unless they bought them. Yeah.
I think they got it from Kevin's place or something.
Yeah, they probably bought
them. She said, Mimi, pick those.
I never had, I think this is the first time I actually went in here.
Melissa Blake Valerie, 1985.
Yep, there's my, I'm not there, but.
Morgan Marcus.
Yep.
2 and 7.
Morgan Marcus.
2 and 7.
I think.
That's Colby and Audrey.
Yeah, and that's us and you.
Well, don't say us because it wasn't you.
Well, you know what I mean. They're my siblings, but.
Nope, my kid folks.
Where's that, Oh yeah, those old sprinklers.
I need that. I need to take that to work. Not really. I can't hold no music. Kind of.
They got this place like, they got this place on lockdown, man. Like it's some.
Ain't nothing getting out.
Like some jail thing. Well, they got those little.
Got rid of the swing. Well, yeah, they got rid of the swing. Bought that dirt. That all fixed it up.
I like, man. I missed that other swing though. That one was better because you could go higher.
Yeah, you know why you loved it? Because you and everybody else just sit on and play music while I'm just like, all y'all had your headphones in, like, swinging. Understand?
It's true, it's true. You're like, this is boring. But then we would play Dragon Ball Z or whatever else. Or we'd play. Didn't we play like Disney stuff too? I don't know. We used to play like.
Yeah, don't talk about that.
Yeah, we don't talk about that.
Not on the camera that you're going to show your buddies on YouTube.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Forget I said that. I'll cut that out.
Okay.
Okay, we used to play Dragon Ball Z. That was better. Let's go out.
Yeah, this is making some really good ideas.
Let's put heavy stuff in front of the gate. Like,
they can't somehow
get to the ledge.
I guess if they can't get to the ledge, they can't get to it.
Well, because my nephews can open it up.
Yeah, no.
I know. They were like, when we pulled up, they were like, hey, what are you doing my property?
That one's got the muzzle on, like, on his face.
The muscle?
Muzzle. Muzzle.
Oh. Right, so see, like, this one was barking, but I don't know. He's kind of cute. Actually, I think that's a girl. Yeah, that one will bite you. That's some crazy dogs right there, man. No, it's just a weed. Yeah, it's just a weed. Yeah, I think it is. Ew. Oh yeah, all this trash. Oh yeah. It used to. Yeah. I don't think he cares about it anymore. He used to have crops there too. But he hadn't had crops there in years, I don't think. Hey, look.
Is there a basketball goal on it? Dude.
Yeah, I think that's some.
That's cool stuff.
We had trampoline, but we didn't have one like that. Remember in Texas, where I used to live in Modesto, we had one. Man, some of this stuff is moving here from here.
See, I was looking, they've got all these little bottle looking things there in the kitchen.
Oh, wow.
Is there some hooch in there?
That's like something from the 1800s. It's probably just water or something now.
Moonshine, boy. Tennessee shine.
Look, he's gonna ride the car. Gay. Gay. I'm just kidding.
Gay.
What's he doing? He's just sitting there.
No, he's
yeah, he's like, I'll grab this on me.
He knows you got it. He's like, I got it. Like,
play cool. He's like, no, I'm stuck, guys. You don't understand.
See?
Is that a...
That's a steal, so...
Yeah. Honestly, they probably wouldn't ever really care.
It's okay. Put your air to it right there.
Yeah.
It up. It comes out.
Nah. All these brakes, we used to, like, try to mess with them or build stuff back here. Because we would always...
That's what we're talking about.
Yeah. I don't know why it's all... It's cloudy.
It's like a dollar. It's a dollar.
Yeah, he just built whatever. He worked on planes, didn't he, that for a little bit? Yeah, because he was going to go to war, but he got sick or something like that.
Well, I think he was a year too young for the draft.
Is that what it was?
Because my other grandpa, he got drafted. My dad was like 17. He had to be 18 to draft, I think.
Really?
It was, somehow he was too young to be drafted.
Oh, man, that's probably what it was. goodness.
Yeah.
Why does that hurt my back?
Because we're getting old. No, I was kidding.
Why does it hurt my back?
Man, like, I'm not even that old. Like, you know, I'm going to be 30 next year, but it's like, it's not old, but I feel old sometimes.
Yeah. You know what we can upgrade to?
What?
We can build us a furnace. Then we can beat this down into samurai swords. So we have the wooden ones that all made us. Then we have our steel ones.
Our real one.
Cut anything that we made.
You still have the wooden ones, right?
Yeah.
We're like repainting them silver and all that. And they're all. I marked mine with my little name, Japanese. Aichi.
Game.
Or no, not. Whatever. We would play with them, but we were like, we had to do it soft because like, we could like break them, you know, because they were pretty thin. They're cool though, because they're like, I remember I was like getting mine trying to be like sharp. That's pretty good. Yeah, I was trying to like get all sharp. We should do some Pokemon. Bite him. Get him. Get the little girl.
Saying.
Sebastian's
7 and he's this tall.
Yeah, Sebastian's just 9.
Yeah, 9. He's this tall.
Yeah, they're because his dad's 6'8", so like they're gonna be freaking. Especially Oliver. Oliver has Annie's build. Like he's not as tall yet, but.
A little heavier.
He's got the build, you know. He's only 7. Look at his arms.
If he does football,
look, he's 7. He's gonna break it. He's too heavy.
Watch me kind of pull it on, like, I don't think it's gonna work.
Okay, Sebastian's 9, right? He's almost 100 pounds. I wasn't 100 until I was like 12 or 11,
no.
11 or something.
Well,
of course, I'm short and like small, but.
It was more like junior high for me.
Really?
It was little like that. Like,
wow.
I've been going into.
Yeah, because I was 90 grade. Pounds for like forever, yeah. And I was like, why am I not
big and small like everybody else?
But I mean, you're just like taller than me.
I wasn't until like 9th grade going into 10th that summer. I was like,
eh. Yeah, because I remember we were about the same height for a long time, and then you finally like shot up, and I was like, whoa. What is this kid doing?
I got it.
Hey, go Godzilla on him and just yank him through the car.
Get back.
Crazy kids, man. The dog's just like, man, these kids is crazy.
Hey, you gotta do any pull-ups?
What? Yeah, see how many pull-ups you can do. Oliver, go. See how many pull-ups you can do.
What, pull-ups?
Yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oliver, you can do it.
Get a jump,
dude. Come on. Pull up, Oliver. You got the strength. Be like Batman. Be like Batman. Come on. Oh, come on, man. Look at this. This is so cute. They're playing. Get the puppy. Oh, he just faked you out. She just faked you out. The dog was like, oh, doing something like it.
I just barely did 5.
You barely did 5?
Yeah.
What are you, weak?
What?
Yeah, you gotta film, man. I'm gonna show you how it's done. You only did 5?
Well, then I did 2 more.
That way?
Yeah, and then I did 2 more, and he was showing me, so I did one, and then he showed me another one, and I did another one, but not all at the same time.
Well, okay. I'm stronger than you look that I look, though.
Well, you don't weigh very much.
Exactly. I'm all muscle. I have like 10% weight.
Dude.
That's what Doug says.
You gotta do your feet, man.
Huh?
You're like hitting the ground every time. You gotta curl them legs back.
Either way, I'm pulling up though.
Okay, curl them legs back and do it. No, you can't do that. That's cheap. You're not even going all the way down.
That's all you get. That's all YouTube gets. Hey, you can do more than Oliver did. Oliver didn't even go up. He was like,
I was gonna hang with one arm, but I was like, it's just not gonna be fun. I'm just gonna hang there.
You're gonna be like, dude, I used to hang forever.
Oh man.
Look at how strong he is, guys. Looks like you're good. Is that some Taco Bell? Woo! That would suck if it just like stalled out. We're just like, I wish it was sunny. They said supposed to be 75 today.
Sunny and 75.
I know it's hot in Florida.
It's always hot in Florida.
It won't crash yet.
That's terrible. I didn't get to drive it all the way up here, so I'm not used to it.
Oh, yeah.
It was like, I couldn't sleep the whole time Eddie was driving, and then Emily got it, and then it was time for, you know, Emily's back there. I'm sitting there just talking to Megan the whole time. Probably why she could drive so well, because I'm talking to her. But, I just wasn't sleepy, and then finally she's like, okay, yes, okay. I got you, baby. Okay. And I said, I'll do it. He was like, good.
Good.
And Megan said, yeah, why don't you be back there sleeping all the time? Patrick had to slip in. She's like, I'm okay. I'm sorry. I'll do it. I was like, no, I got it. She's like, no, Patrick, I'm doing it. And then you're being horrible. He's got all, I'm tired. No, I'm doing it, Patrick.
Oh, okay. I'm doing it, Patrick.
Get the freak out of my way. That's how we drive in Texas and we get in the shoulder.
It's like, living in Florida so long, it almost feels like I don't belong here, but yet I know that I lived. I mean, Lubbock, I never lived in Lubbock, but still in Texas, I live in Texas. And it's just like, you know, you feel not like I'm out of place, but it's just weird.
It feels kind of different.
Yeah, it's just weird. I don't know, but I know it shouldn't feel weird because this is like my home, but. We gotta get this water. We're all stupid.
Oh, wall step.
I think you should stick it in there. Oh, yeah. Good thinking. And then quarters only.
I like to let it drip.
That's going to take forever. 25 for one, a dollar for five? This is how long? This is 5 gallons? Sucks.
Whoa! Coming on now, training in the bucket, getting that water. I can't say that, it's a cuss word.
Look at that, it's already taking forever, so.
It kinda is. I can probably smoke a cigarette. While I'm waiting on this wall.
Bags, 25. Oh, you buy it and it just comes out? Do they just.
They just. Bag. Or you can do this one and it just goes into your gun.
Nice.
Well, you ain't never seen one of these?
I mean, I have, but I think we have, we have them I think we have something like this in Florida, but it's smaller. It's not like this.
Out of order while we fix this.
Yeah, look, it's all screwed up.
Somebody beat it up.
They were like, give me my money!
Yeah.
Why didn't give them his change? We're almost done. Do we have this one? That sucks. Goddamn pizzas. Taking a pap.
Taking a pap!
Not a pass, but a pap.
What was that? Taking a cheddar! Cheddar wizzy!
No, let me just say. Taking a cheese? I don't know.
Taking a Supremo!
Hey, everybody, this guy ordered a Supremo!
Sound like I'm a Borderlands.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's got the best of a mouth of curl points.
We're in Texas, alright. We ain't in no Florida. Even though some areas like this looks like Florida, because they still have their
swamp.
Well,
Everglades with storage buildings.
Yeah, why not? Right?
They put some.
See, you got the guy standing outside. They're like, "Yep, that's a tractor, all right."
Green grass. That's alfalfa.
Look, they're like, "Yep."
Everglades. Cotton.
No. They're like, "So what do you think about them cattle over there?" I got about a fit of cattle on this side.
I reckon they look pretty good.
I think we can get some good old hamburgers going up in this joint. Even though I know they don't really, not they don't really say joint, but. We're gonna eat some pizza and something. We might go out and get some Pokemon later. I don't know. We'll see. We don't know what's gonna happen.
Oh, Pokemans.
Pokemans. The Pokemon man. You're a fanny pack.
It's just like, what?
Say hi.
I'm about to throw that camera at everybody. My YouTube!
Yeah, you're gonna see it on YouTube.
I have three fingers.
You only have three fingers?
Yeah.
Here, Sebastian. Here's another one. You go, Sebastian. Are they eating fries? Someone has fries.
That's my fries. Get the fries out of there.
Look at that. They're like little ducks.
I'm so hungry.
She just grabs it. Just grabs it out of my hand. Look at this little duck right here.
I'm a duck.
I'm so hungry.
Hey. You? I already gave you one, didn't I?
Yeah, but
she got two.
Here.
I got it.
Oh, he hadn't had one yet.
Okay.
Tell us a little about your job.
See, he really is good. Some crazy kids.
I'm a duck.
She's normal.
I'm a duck.
Pretty normal.
Somewhat normal. Well, you don't
look at this food.
Triple
sticking.
It does kind of freak you out. Freaks me out. That's when Sebastian was tiny. I just had him. That was 10 years ago. I can't believe it.
Oh, the little
things. And I was like, I can't watch that movie because, you know, they do this or whatever.
It's a zzz.
And at the time, we were living in our house.
The light is kind of like flickering looking on that.
You just got a weird feeling when you went into his bedroom, and I felt terrible, like, putting my baby in that room, so I took him out.
No,
that was with that house, that was with the other house, right? There where you said, like, you heard, like, someone was coming in, but they never came in that time?
Yes. I would be sitting there, and we'd only lived there, I was still pregnant, so a couple months. And me and the dogs are sitting on the couch watching television, and I hear, like, the key and the lock, you know, I thought, oh, yeah, he's coming home. And then,
you said dogs, like, great.
And the dogs kind of got up and walked over there, we're waiting for him to come in, and he never came in, and I was like...
So you know that it was you weren't here, stuff because the dogs heard.
The dogs heard, exactly.
Yeah.
And so it didn't happen, and they ran away. And then a few nights later, same thing happened again, and then it stopped. And then I heard it again, and the dogs got up and went to the front door again because they're thinking, oh, somebody's coming in. Nobody ever came in, and I was
That's
like,
That's crazy.
Okay. So I went outside, and I was looking, which, whatever. But I was like, oh, I wonder, you know. But But then, so it would happen periodically while we were there, and then after... Sebastian was born, I don't remember it happening again, but it was just while I was pregnant, and I thought that was really odd. And then we had a light that would flicker, and it would be off, and then it would just turn on. And I'm like, this house is terribly creepy.
Well,
we did move.
It's crazy. It's crazy. Too many kids. Look at these little kids. It's like Home Alone. It's some crazy stuff. It's like Home Alone over here. It's time to eat. Well, that's gonna wrap up the video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Trying to go somewhere where it's quiet. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Hope y'all enjoyed seeing my family and everything. And I'm not looking forward to the 21-hour drive back, but you know, it was good to see everybody. It's just been like, last time I was out here was about 3 years ago, 4 years ago. But before that, it was like 10 years ago or something. But yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Thank you for the support, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this. Please smash that thumbs up if you liked it. Try to get some likes for me. Subscribe if you haven't, or if you want to, if you like my stuff. I'm going to try to post videos 2 times a week. And I will see y'all in the next one. See ya.